Iran's culture minister today called the Oscar-winning film Argo about the Iranian hostage crisis, quote, distorted history. He said this on the same day that Iran's Fars news agency gave a lesson in how to distort history. Have a look. This is Michelle Obama presenting Argo with the Best Picture Oscar last night. And this is how she looked today in the Iranian press after some Photoshop alterations to cover her chest and shoulders in the conservative Islamic country.